Hello everyone, today I'm gonna talk about how to recover your Discord account if you forgot your password and you don't have access to your email or phone number. Okay, let's start. Here it says login or password is invalid. I forgot my password and the problem here is I don't have access to my email anymore and I don't have phone number attached to this account. So what you are going to do is just follow these steps.